The journey to St. James the Apostle wasn't easy, by canoe or in winter by sleigh.
Anne wrote, "About 10 o'clock, two boats full put off from the landing and winded their way up the river to Fenelon Falls. And as soon as there was an appearance of the congregation assembling, we walked slowly up the hill to our little church."
Anne's sketchbook was full of images around Fenelon Falls and surrounding area. Because color art supplies were unavailable, most of Anne's works were monochromatic charcoal sketches.